These have been here a while. Have made a better father proud. Life can be cruel.
Damn it. I can't. Let me out!
Life can be cruel. Would have made a better father proud.
There. As long as this mirror stays whole, you will be safe, baby boy. Safe, while I find a way to free you. These rites, they might buy me time. We'll get you out, Hammond. There has to be a way.
Time to piece this one together.
I will get you out, Hammond. There has to be a way. These rites, they might buy me time. There. As long as this mirror stays whole, you will be safe, baby boy. Safe, while I find a way to free you.
Bethany set up some sort of barrier to buy time while she tries to free Hammond. I could remove it by destroying her ritual mirror. cruel.
No, no, you can't have him. I won't let you. You can't take the mirror, you hear me?
Bethany, calm down, please. I mean you no harm.
No, you won't take my child. Not again. I won't let you.
It's okay. We can talk about this. I know the mirror is important to you.
It's my son. My son. His soul, his very being trapped in the mirror. Cold, hungry, scared for decades. It's... Kay, it's so hard to understand. His body is dead, but his soul is frozen in glass. Unable to move on or return without help. Oh, Francis thought this was merciful. Oh, the wretch.
What do you mean to do then?
I can call Hammond back into his own body. Don't judge me. This may seem unnatural, but we will be together. Everything is ready. I'm sure it will work. I only need to break the mirror to release him.
I can't go back empty-handed.
And I won't leave without my son.
Okay. Well, I guess you've got the right to try. Go ahead. I'll have to find some way to sweet-talk Robert.
Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Newcomer, you made the right choice.
Thank you.
found a disturbing book, Mr. Throgmorton, on mirrors. It spoke of imprisoned souls. Now level with me. What is it you're after?
I suppose there's no point in being coy. I have learned that I once had a brother, Hammond. My father robbed me of him. Hammond is inside the mirror, trapped by sorcery. My father's doing. Why, I cannot guess. But he is a Throgmorton. He must be saved.
Have a good day.
I'm not in the mood for chit-chat, Mr. Reed. I'm not in the mood for chit-chat, Mr. Reed.
Somebody's been doing their homework. And the biggest mirror his manor into a museum of vintage mirrors, collected over many decades. These have been here a while.
Newcomer, you made the right choice.
Life can be cruel. Would have made a better father proud. was too late. The mirror. I found it broken.
What? No. How? How could this happen? Oh, my brother, my poor brother. I expected better from you, Mr. Reed. By gay, I did. Drock, just go. Leave me to my ghosts. I'm not in the mood for chit-chat, Mr. Reed.
Yeah, the mortician has touched him up well.
Thank you.
slime stinks even worse than the bodies. Weeks have passed since this food was cooked. Every kid's childhood dream. I wanted a toy like that, too, once.
John, you... what is happening to me?
No matter how bad I feel, I have to go to work. Why can't you understand that?
To figure this out.
No matter how bad I feel, I have to go to work. Why can't you understand that?
Miss! John!
The beast crawled from the sunken basement at night and infected the family. After a short incubation period, they turned into monsters too. I checked the house of the diseased man, Bell's. His family has turned into those creatures, too.
Huh. Fascinating. Did you discover the source of the contamination?
A creature emerged from their sunken basement and transformed them. I think its vomit is contagious.
If so, we must quarantine it. Those Lethian revenants are a huge threat. This city could not survive an epidemic like that.
What did you call them?
Lethian revenants. Oh, you may thank the university professor for the beast's unwieldy names.
Bye.